The Army is focused on modernization and improving the systems that our soldiers have. So the Integrated Tactical Network is focused on the communication aspect of that modernization. If you visualize what we currently have, we have a series of radios that transmit through radio frequency, and they transmit between radios point to point, or they'll transmit to a tower that is stationary, and then it will go to another radio. What the Integrated Tactical Network does is it now utilizes cell-based technology. It also makes each soldier a tower. And so you don't have to have or put up a radio tower any longer, because each of the radios that we have now transmits and will retransmit information. And so if you have a soldier that's a long distance away and does not have line of sight with another soldier, as long as there's a soldier that's in between them, that soldier's radio will retransmit that data and we'll get to the right person. Using cell phones, which a lot of our soldiers are intimately familiar with nowadays, it takes that strength that our soldiers have with their knowledge of technology, and it now puts it literally in the palm of their hands for their ability to capture data through photographs, use of the internet, and also the ability to conduct graphics and then transmit that data to their team. It also uses Global Positioning System, or GPS, to provide a clear picture for the commander and the leaders that are on the ground. We talk about the fog of war. And so for the commander, what it does is it helps reduce that fog of war, the unknowns. And so you need to know where the enemy is located, and you need to know where your forces are located so that you can do the right actions to be able to destroy the enemy. Live, timely data to affect what the mission is going to be.